Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to unhide your locked chat on your WhatsApp app for iPhone. So in our previous video, we have shown you how to lock a chat and how to hide the locked chat here on your WhatsApp from your chat list. Alright, now first I will show you with this one. I have locked a chat, and when you have locked a chat, you'll see there will be this lock chats options here when you do scroll like this on your chat list. And actually you can open that by using your passkey or anything. Well, actually you can hide this from here by doing this. Open the lock chat and you can go to settings at the top right here, and after that you can tap on hide lock chat like this, right? So if you want to hide your chat with a secret code for more privacy, you can find lock chats by entering your code into the search bar in the chat tabs. Chats will be unlocked and cleared if you forget your code and create a new one. Now let's tap on use my secret code, because I have created my secret code before. Now let's try with this one. This is my secret code I've used before. Alright, it says that secret codes match. Tap on done, and when I do this, lock chat will be hidden. Now let's try again. As you can see, this is my chat list, my chats list, and I can see, as you have seen before, I have locked one chat from here. It's Kayla. Now let's do scroll like this. So as you see, when I do scroll on my chat on WhatsApp, there is no locked chats appear. So how to do that? Now before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. If you want to show or unhide the hidden locked chats on your WhatsApp for iPhone, what you have to do is open your WhatsApp, and as you can see, because the locked chat list won't appear if you enable that hide locked chat list, even if you do this, what you need to do is find the search bar on your chat list like this one, and you can just easily write down the passkey here. My passkey was this, and also with this one. You can use emoji, even you can also use emoji for the passkey. Alright, when I type the passcode here on the search bar, the locked chats will appear like this. Alright, just by doing that, you're able to open your locked chat or the hidden locked chats. Alright, as easy as that, guys. Now you can see the locked chats will be available to be hidden, so no one can see that you have locked a chat or not. Alright guys, so as easy as that, it was how to unlock locked chats on your If you want to disable this feature, what you need to do is from your lock chat, go to settings, and from settings, you can see there will be hide lock chats option. Turn this off like this. Lock chats will show on your chat list. They will still be kept separate from other chat. Tap on continue. Lock chats are no on the chat list. All right, now let's try with this one. All right, when you do scroll, the lock chats list will appear here because you have disabled the hide lock chat feature. Alright guys, it was how to disable or unhide your lock chats on your WhatsApp for iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.